Hello, I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to our new series, Help Desk for Windows Live Essentials 2011. During this series, I'll show you how to do more with Windows on your PC with free programs from Microsoft for photos, movies, instant messaging, email, social networking, and more. Get it all in one simple download. So let's start by downloading these free programs. But before we get started, even though our platform of choice for using Windows Live Essentials for these videos is Windows 7, Windows Live Essentials works equally well in both Windows XP and Windows Vista. Currently, there are three ways you can download the Windows Live Essentials suite. The first way is via Windows Update. It's not a critical update, so it won't be installed automatically. You will need to choose it to install it. The second way is in Windows 7 Start menu. Click Start, Getting Started, and then Get Windows Live Essentials. Internet Explorer will open up to display the following window. And the third way to download Windows Live Essentials would also include Windows XP and Windows Vista users in this method. Open your web browser of choice and browse to download.live.com. Again, you will be brought to this window giving you the opportunity to download the Live Essentials suite. Here, you can read about the Windows Live Essentials suite, which includes such programs as Messenger, which is instant messaging, Photo Gallery, your online photo sharing, Movie Maker, video editing software, Windows Live Mesh, which is online web-based storage, your mail, which is your web-based email, and other Microsoft various PC-based downloads. This series of HelpDesk TV videos will introduce you to all of the Windows Live Essentials programs and provide shortcuts and usage tips in future episodes. If you wish to continue, press the Download Now button. A File Download Security Warning window will pop up. Press Run to continue installing. A very small file will now download, after which a User Account Control window will open. If you are sure to continue, press Yes. After Windows Live Essentials prepares for the installation, another window will pop up, giving you the opportunity to install the entire Windows Live Essentials suite or to choose only the programs you wish to install. For the purposes of future tutorials, I would recommend you install the entire suite so that you won't have to be bothered to install it at a later time. Now click on Install All of Windows Live Essentials. The process will take a few minutes, so we will now stop the video until the installation is complete. After the installation is complete, it will be necessary to reboot the computer. After rebooting, you will see a new program folder in your Start menu labeled Windows Live, as well as four other Windows Live program entries at the top of your Start menu. In the next HelpDesk TV Windows Live Essentials episode, we will get you up and started right away with Live Messenger. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you would like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.